Here's what my 12 kids ate today. For breakfast, I made them banana bread with sausage patties and grapes. For lunch, I packed them a sandwich, chips, apple, and yogurt. I made them an after-school snackerty board to share. For dinner, we did a Round the World Monday and celebrated the country of Great Britain through food. Fish and chips, toad in a hole, mushy peas, and mashed potatoes. And Victoria's sandwich and scones for dessert. Bon appetit!